Hello everyone and welcome to a new video. In this video we are going to feature the match highlight of the match number 27 of the ICC Men's T20 World Cup 2021, and the match is played between Team Afghanistan and Team Namibia. And the update about the toss is that Team Afghanistan have won the toss and they have elected to bat first against Team Namibia. And here comes the first boundary for Team Namibia against Team Afghanistan, this time for 4, 2 wide, swinging away, as well as Zazai chases it away from the body with a minimal footwork for 4 this time onto the offside and 2 full, hint of an error with a length, and Zazai has absolutely hammered that from well outside of the long off boundary for a 6 run, bit too full on the stumps, and this time Zazai swings hard and behind square to send that racing to the boundary for 4 more run, tighter line, but Zazai stays on the leg side and this time he uses the pace of the ball with a good timing to place his just pass point for another boundary, another edge, and he got 4 this time. Another cutter from Franklin, and Zazai looks to defend and only manages inside edge that just missed the leg stump, and that's 4 more run. Smokes this time into the mid-wicket boundary, enough of the cutters, and Zazai says and goes down on one knee to nearly sweep that with some power and on the long way up, and that's gone in the air for a clean 6. And here comes the wicket, and it's the wicket of Hazratullah Zazai, and holds out to deep square again. Smiths break the opening stand. This was very similar to the last ball. Smith's bowled to Zazai. This time the batter takes the aerial route to sweep that to the short of length ball on the leg side and find the fielder there for a comfortable catch. Hazratullah Zazai has been caught by Van Lingen, bowled by Smith on 33 run. Top edge, the pull of the slow delivery, and it goes flying just over the short fine leg for 4 run. Sajjad waiting for the short and slow ball to come to him. A move to the leg as well as hard hands made the ball went just over the fielder for 4 run. And here comes another wicket, and Rahmatullah Gurbaz has been leg before wicket by lofty Eaton on 4 run, and a great shot back of a length away to the tech shot and shot of a length, and Sajjad went in the full of the square leg area, the deep square leg put in the chase, and it dive and flicked it inside the boundary for 4 more run once again. And the ball has been launched over the mid wicket and down the track and towards the leg side, and smashed this length ball over the boundary line. Caught it fly slip and Fuller around off, and Sajjad moves towards the offside, get low and try to help it over the keeper's head, but that's gone. Mohammad Sajjad has been caught by Scholes, bowled by Trumpleman on 45 run. Length ball outside off, and Asghar rocked back and cut it behind point of 4 to start the over with. Fuller again, this time much closer to the batter, and Asghar's door gone on a great shot, and that has been unwed himself to smash it over long on for 6 run. Lucky run, shot of a length outside off, and Najibullah goes for the pull, but it came slower off the wicket and gets an inside edge past the stumps and past the keeper for 4 run. Given LBW, but Najib reviews a length ball on the stumps, misses the flick and is wrapped on the pad. An appeal for LBW and the finger goes up. No inside edge there. The ball landed around the off stump and this hit in the front of the middle and won't that gone. And that's gone. Najibullah Zadran has been leg before wicket by lofty Eaton on 7 run. Length ball angling across, and Nabi just drives it through the point region and gets a boundary for 4 more run. Fuller on the pad, and Asghar moves across and clip it between the keeper and the short fine leg, and easy pickings. Goes for the wide yorker this time, but Nabi jams his bat and manages to squeeze it out of the left of the diving short third man for 4 run. Muscled over deep mid wicket, a slow length ball, Nabi was waiting for it and smash it all away the boundary, 92 meter 6, and here comes the wicket, and that's the last inning of Asghar Afghan, and gone. He raises his bat and he leaves, and there's a guard of honor from the Afghanistan players as he crosses the boundary line. Asghar Afghan has been caught by Van Lingen, bowled by Trumpleman on 31 run. A great shot, a high full toss on the middle and leg, and Nabi just helps it behind the square leg. 150 run comes up for Team Afghanistan, and at the end of 20 over, the score of Team Afghanistan team is 160 run with a loss of 5 wicket, and it's the start of the chase of Team Namibia against Team Afghanistan of 161 run. It's a skier, and mid-on gets both hand under it easily. Williams went after the foolish delivery with a big swing, didn't middle it at all, and then went long away into the blue sky before the fielder pouches it easily. Craig Williams has been caught by substitute fielder Usman Ghani, bowled by Naveen Ullah on 1 run, and the first wicket of Team Namibia gone down. Big strike from Van Lingen, and he has attacked power play expert Nabi Ali on. Charges down to take the ball to the full and clobber that over long on against the turn from off and almost into the stand for 6 run. Naveen's clever slower ball gets him his second wicket. Van Lingen gave him some charge, and Naveen replied by taking the pace of the ball on the leg side, and the Van Lingen could do was go through the swing on the leg, but this slow ball speeds up, and should he missed stymied and it's resulted into a leading edge to square leg. Michael Van Lingen has been caught by Amitas and bowled by Navino Knock and 11 run. Nabi gets smacked once again. Another charge down the ground to make it half volley and Lofty Eaton smokes it from the off stump to the longer boundary for 6 more run and go on one more wicket. Jan Nicol Lofty Eaton has been bowled by Gulbuddin Naib on 14 run and 133 km per hour banging outside off and Erasmus helps back on the back foot to sign that with the great timing to thread the gap between point and deep third man for a welcome four for team Namibia. Gets a wicket first ball Rashid Khan and it's the wicket of Zane Green who has been bowled by Rashid Khan on one run. Poor ball and that's a end of the over, really slow at the 98 km per hour and that's 4 run by Vize on the ball of Gulbuddin and here comes the wicket flows the Namibia's captain with a searing yorker full right in the block hole. Erasmus looks to jam his bat but it misses and the ball crashes into the leg stump. That's a big wicket for team Afghanistan. It's the wicket of the captain of team Namibia Gerald Erasmus has been bowled by Ahmed Hassan on 12 run and at the end of 16 over the score of team Namibia is 77 run with the loss of 8 wicket. They still need 84 run from the remaining 24 ball to win the 27th match of the ICC Men's T20 World Cup and they are playing this match against team Afghanistan.